Serious question. How do you think you'll achieve world domination when your brain is the size of a walnut?